investigation. New at 10, human skeletal remains have been found north of Fountain Hills. The Maricopa County Sheriff's Office says a man reported finding portions of a human skeleton. They say it was found near milepost 216 along State Route 87. MCSO detectives have taken over the investigation. No word yet on how that person died or any information on identification.